Good evening, 47. I have the final profile available now. Your target is Tahiji Koyama, codenamed the Controller. He is the final living member of the Sigma paramilitary, and with his elimination, a particularly nasty chapter of recent history will be brought to a close. Hospital records indicate the target suffers a rare genetic disease, but also that he has refused 2 full bone marrow donations on ethical grounds so far. Interesting. Clients at this particular hospital are not usually picky about where their life-extending therapy comes from. While I have confirmed that he has learned of the deaths of the other members of Sigma, he does not seem to have altered his security arrangements or movement patterns in any meaningful way. Regardless, the hospital is highly secure, and it will be difficult to move freely. So I'll leave you to prepare.